We are visiting a farm today. Horses, goats, and Eli's having a blast. I'm Katrina Zursch, an American living in České Budějovice, Czech Republic, and you're watching Checking with Katrina. Oh, and stop that. Get off my dog. Stop humping my dog. Today I am visiting a farm with beautiful horses and goats. And that's about it. Horses and goats. Oh, no chickens, nothing like that. I love coming here. My husband's cousin owns the place. And these are prize-winning horses. They compete and they have tons of awards on the wall. Oh, where are you going? Yeah? Are you done? Are you done saying hi to me? Okay, I think this one's done, but the one across from me wants to say hi. I don't know why you're stuck behind bars, but I'm not willing to reach my hand in there and find out. Aren't they gorgeous? I love coming here. I get so excited every time we come because I love these precious babies. Well, they're not really babies. They're big, giant animals. Yeah. Yeah, you keep wanting me to give you something. I don't have anything. Yeah, you guys are precious. Yeah, you are. Let's go see the goats. The goats. Goats are my favorite. What do we got in there? There's the goats, but I don't know how to get to them because I used to go through that door. I haven't been here in over a year. Huh. We're gonna figure out how to get in here and see these goats. All right, you dogs aren't coming with. All right, so we got this whole thing blocked off. I'm just gonna squeeze in here, hopefully. Whoa. Nope. Let's try this way. Nope. Is it gated shut? Oh, here's the door. Oh. That's not a goat. No, Eli, no. Guess it's kind of a donkey or a baby horse. I don't know. Yeah? Are the goats in there? Are they hiding? Yeah, they're hiding. They won't come out. Come on. Let's walk away. And there they go. I think I'm gonna climb through the gate maybe. Come on, come say hi, come on. Maybe I'll just climb over the gate. And hopefully the goats like me. Let's go. There, such a pretty baby. Oh, you're scared. I don't mean to scare you. Come on. Come on, it's okay. Come on. Yeah. Are you scared too? You're a baby too, aren't you? Hi, Mama. I visit you every year. Yes, I do. Yeah, I ask you every year. Eli's not happy that I'm in here. Eli, it's okay, baby. Okay, so here we are with the goats. And I'm gonna see if I can get this baby. Let me hold it. See if mom will be okay. Yeah. That's a good mom. Yeah. And the mommy's very good at protecting her baby. The baby's like hiding underneath her, and mommy stands over her. Oh, and there she is. She's so cute. You're heavy. Yeah, you're a heavy baby, but you're so precious. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. Okay. Are you trying to eat from mommy? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There are a bunch more horses. So these are some. So we got 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. Hi, you want some lovin's? I know you do. You want me to feed you, don't you? Yeah, you want me to feed you. Yeah. Eli, settle. Settle down, baby. My dog is so excited to be here. Come on, Eli. He's a city dog and he is not used to a farm. Eli, be careful. These are big, giant animals. Yeah, you like these big animals? Let's see what else we can find. Okay, here's some more. Eli doesn't know what to think about these giant animals. Yeah? Let's go this way. Come on. Come on. Big diamond. All the medals. Look at this. They've won tons of trophies. The stamina. Oh, hi there. Hi there. Yeah, this is a boy. Come on. We're going this way. There's more horses this way. For some reason, it's dark in here. I've never been in here when it's dark. Hi there. Hi there. Oh, beautiful farm. More horses there. And then they got the riding stables. Are they? Practice and where they let the horses go free. Let's go see this guy. Hi there, handsome. Hi. Eli, it's okay. Don't cry. It's okay. Yeah. No, no, we're not. No, no. Don't bark at the horses. This dog just wants to play with Eli and he's too interested in these gigantic animals. Here's some more horses. Eli, no. No, don't go in there. I don't know if that horse can... Oh, no, there's a gate there. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, you're precious. Eli, put them. Come on.
Precious
and sweet. Eli loves you too, but I think you're a little bit afraid of him, you know? Eli, don't be jealous. Don't be jealous, Eli. My dog is jealous of all the attention I'm giving this giant animal. Yeah. He's so loving and sweet. Eli, you're scaring the horse. Eli,
Eli, sit. Sit. Stay. Good boy. Eli, scare you. But you're so giant, and your teeth are so huge, you could just chomp Eli in half. Yet you're still afraid of him. I don't know why.
You know.
Good boy. Or girl. I don't even know what's left.
Yeah.
Oh, a horse behind is making some noise. So I'm gonna give this precious thing a name.
I don't know your name, so I will call you Henry.
Yeah, Henry's a good name for a horse. Or Mr. Ed.
Hello, I'm Mr. Ed. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. And no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course, unless the horse is the famous Mr. Ed.
No, Henry's better. Let's call you Henry. You're sweet. Sit. Leave Henry alone.
Yeah. You just like the smell?
Yeah. I don't know if Henry's won awards or not. I don't even know if that's his name. I just named him Henry. And I don't know if you won any awards, but there's a lot of award-winning horses on this farm. Yeah, you're precious. And Eli, you're precious too, stop being so jealous. Too bad the goats don't let me pet them the way the horses do, because honestly, I love goats more than I love horses.
Yeah, I do. Oh, you got some hay?
You want some more?
Yeah.
I don't even know how to give it to you because I don't really feed horses. I guess that's how you give it to them. Oh, good boy. Good boy. Yes, you are. You're a good boy. Yeah, it is a good boy. Here, you want some? There you go.
Here.
Yay! Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm not giving it to you right. I mean, you're going to eat my fingers.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not very good at feeding horses, I guess. I wish I had a cucumber or a carrot for you.
Yeah.
Ciao. Okay, let's go to the car. Yeah, are you happy to be away from those doggies? Were they bugging you? Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah. Yeah, but you'll come say hi, won't you? Yeah? You gonna say hi? You're so precious. Yeah, so precious. Tak, příští týden. Ciao.